Okay, so this thing can stay, I guess. Well, actually, it needs to come off, but for now, I'm gonna have to take this off. But got three holes, probably need to just put some silicone over that until I can get this off. And then there's two bolts right here that just holds on this metal strap. It's not attached to anything. And then two bolts under here. And I think all this, okay, there's some bolts. There's some bolts here and here. And that's all that's holding this on. But it needs to be rebuilt. I could make it work temporarily or just take it off. So I think I'm gonna have to take it off. But anyway, that's the assembly that's in the way of my mooring right now. It eats ropes, and I'm tired of it. I don't need that anchor right now, not till I'm going out to the ocean, so I got time to rebuild that. So the plan has to be remove it for now.